Hey guys, it's me, Kim Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Isle of the Midnight Sun Challenge, Part 42, and we are still in China, and it's actually the third day that we are here, so that's pretty crazy. So what I'm gonna do is have her actually use the good toilet over there, and then take a bath in this one over here. I know their mom, or his mom, is like kicking us out, telling us that we're behaving appropriately. Well, sorry. She also took a bath and she broke that bathtub. So I decided for Lana to take a bath today instead of the shower because she never takes a bath at home. And cool. So he's definitely neat. And you guys told me that I should probably check out the other available bachelors before I stick to this guy. And I will be doing that today. So Lana, it's going to be an interesting day today. Your phone is so annoying. Is that yours? Oh my god. Smartphone. We're gonna ignore the call. And then, smartphone. I wanted to make it silent. How do I do that? Oh. You there, stranger. Greetings. My name is Xing Hong. I require an outsider's assistance in a particular matter I am not quite ready to discuss with you. I promise it will be ultimately be worth your while. Please explore the Dragon Cave fully. I do not know what you will find, just that you will find it. Explore Dragon Cave until you find what Xing Hong intends you to find. We will get Visa points and Ancient points from that, but we will start that little mission adventure thing. He should probably fix that. That's important. She's taking a bath for- Stop! God, wasting so much time. Her mom's coming here to yell at us. That's okay. Hopefully- Can we serve some breakfast for them? Some pancakes, since those are free? Oops, they still haven't kicked me out yet, so it's okay. Alright, so we're just gonna cook some breakfast for them. Hey, we're being nice here. Okay? Did we use our own apples? Or our own ingredients? Better not have. Did we? Man. I don't think so. Why do we only have one tomato? Though that's weird. Alright. And one apple? Maybe we used an apple. Why do we only have one? I don't know. We just used a banana, that's what we used. Those are probably banana pancakes. Maybe. Possibly. Yes? No? Let's see. Surprised we haven't had to leave yet. Aw. They're talking to each other. That's cute. Oh god. Oh, she burned it! Continue cooking! We don't want to start a fire. Girl, not only do you waste, we're gonna call everyone to the mail. I'm gonna show him what good cooks we are. Oh my god, yeah, they're never gonna want us back. That's okay. Oh my god, they're eating the chopstick. Oh, that's right. You guys say that, like, the not tourists, but when they come back to the locals from China, there you go, always eat with chopsticks. So that's awesome. That's pretty great. I love that. I never noticed that detail before. So that's amazing. Yeah. Eat your pancake! Okay. Good. Listen, she has to eat it. I'm not letting her waste a banana and, like, not even eat her food. Not today. Not today. We're not even gonna clean this because we have a busy day. We broke their sink, too. Wow, we broke their sink. Right? Yeah. Okay, well. Let's go visit some of the neighbors' homes. The Yuan, right? Yuan, that's how you pronounce it. Thank you. Whoever told me that. I don't have the comments opened up right now. So, Yuan, got it. Right? I think it was their household that we weren't supposed to visit. Maybe it was the Sioux? Was it the Hua? Hua? The Louis, wow. We're gonna visit all these because I'm not sure. I think it's the Yuan household that we're not really supposed to visit because I think they're like married in there or something. I'm not sure. We'll visit everyone just to kind of introduce ourselves and stuff. Oh yeah, there's kids in there. Bye. You guys tell me, is it worth it? I don't think so. Minshen, oh, he's here. Okay, whatever. Let's visit the Louis first since it's closer. Kind of, yeah. So they have kids, so we're gonna bail that house. If you guys can tell me if there's somebody good over there. I doubt it, since they're kids, and we're gonna have to be a homeworker and have, like, kids there, but, you know. Aw, she wants to send a love letter. Hey, it's another guy. Bao. Yeah? He's also old, right? Is he also old? Merp. Well, let's see. Stop moving, girl. Or guy. He looks old, right? Yeah. I think he's old. Let's ask if he's single. Let's just get that down. Maybe he's a bachelor. Maybe he's... I don't know. I get with the yellow theme in this house. These are cool arches. So he's single. Okay, so we have the him. Bao, I hope I'm pronouncing... Or I don't know how to pronounce his name, but I hope I'm pronouncing it correctly. Bao is single. He is a bachelor. Yeah, definitely. He's single. He's ready to mingle, obviously. He has a double bed up here with a couch. And, like, so much space over here. So much unnecessary space. I think it gets a little lonely for him. This is an awesome coffee table. I'm gonna stop, like, admiring the table. He only has one chair. That's so sad. Maybe he has commitment issues. Maybe. You never know. Let's get to know him a little bit. Let's, like, compliment his home. Actually, that's it. That's all we're gonna do. Just so we can have him in our thing. Okay, I lied. We're gonna high five. And we're going to trade local gossip. And then we're gonna go Shaka Bra. And then we're gonna go tell him a story. So we know him a little bit better, just in case, you know, we might need to invite him over. Some people say that Xing Hong has a terrible guilty secret. Could it be true? Okay, let's just be funny. Maybe he's... likes funny stuff. Maybe he's funny. He has a good sense of humor. Let's see. I'm just gonna do this really quickly. Hey, stop, stop. That's it. I'm gonna just speed it up, and then it's 5 p.m. Oh my god. We're gonna still look for available bachelors, but this guy is, like, honestly all alone, so I think he might be a good one. Look at all these fish. The koi, right? I think those are koi fish. I'm not sure. These are huge. Wow. Wow. Alright, hurry up and show him this. It just seems like he would be, like, perfect. Like Yusuf was. He was just, like, perfectly there. He's gossiping. No, he looks old. Meh, fine, let's move on. Alright, are they home? Yuan? Okay. Oh no, that's where the kids are. Are they home? No, Min Shen is not home. Let's go over here. God help me, how do you pronounce that? Xkyozi. That's my response. Me. I don't know how to pronounce that. God, I'm really bad. Okay, can we go upstairs? Okay, fine. Oh, that looked like a nice house. Wow. Rich. I bet there's a family there. Oh, I'm starting to feel ill. Oh, a girl answered the door. There is definitely some kind of family. There's another girl in here. Seema. Is there an available bachelor? I doubt it. I doubt it. This looks like a... Wow. Really big house. That's it? Two girls? Okay. Well, I guess maybe, like, she's single if, you know, you bring a bachelor here if you guys want to have kids, like, move in. Or you could just bring another girl here and they could date. But, oh my god! She's like, where's the guy? Where's the guy? No, but I want Lana to have kids, so I'll have her... Alright. I'll have her, find a guy, but there is no bachelor here. Only a bachelorette. Maybe she's not single. Wang, the household is not here because Dang is not here. Dang it. Because was it the P household or the Pi? Because I know a girl with the last name kind of like that, just the first letter is different, so it could be P, pronounced P or Pi. We're gonna pronounce it both. Someone answered the door. Oh, grandma's gonna invite us inside. All right, maybe she has a son here. She looks very hip. I mean, kind of, with her pants and her knit sweater. What are we talking about? This is about sleeping in. Hell yeah. Is she the only one here? Where are all the people to... Oh, hello. Is he a teenager? Hold on. He is a teenager. Oh my god. Aw, let's introduce ourselves to... What's her name? Why? Oh my god, that's sad. Why? They named him Why. Oh. Alright, okay. Go pee in their house. Yeah. Do that. Awesome. He wants to sleep. Okay, well, that's not a very nice household. Or I guess not a household that we're interested in. Because there's not a guy for her. So let's go visit the Lou. Right, Lou? Yeah. Let's go visit the Lou's. I'm kidding. Okay. Oh, another family. Oh, cool. They kind of like bow to each other, but like with their head. So they nodded to each other. That's cool. Aw, go inside. Is he single? I'm guessing not. Can we not go downstairs? Okay, cool. His daughter is there too. Yeah, he's not single. He has very defined cheekbones. That's something, definitely. Very defined cheekbones. Aw, it's like a kid house. I bet he's like a single dad. Nah, that's okay. That's okay. We can't take his children home, so... Oops. Alright, let's see who lives here. Wang? Oh, yeah. Not here. Let's see. Let's go to the Kim household. I don't think there's gonna be someone here for us. Maybe there is. We went through a lot, and there's not another bachelor. You know, so... just waiting for them. What's this? Wait outside? Alright. Behind, like, the fence and the patio? Oh, the ladies. Oh, my God. Girl, that is not appropriate. She's so muscular. Oh, my God. Damn. Is that her husband? Kim? No. Ho is going home. Ho Sung is going home. Oh, Ho Sung Kim. Okay. Makes sense. All right. Complain about sleep deprivation. All right. Watching her silly face. Oh, she probably has a good sense of humor. Cool. Oh, they have a place for a baby. That's cute. All right, bye. We're out of here. Let's go to the Hua household. Yeah, it's 1 a.m. in the morning. It's almost 2 p.m. At 2 a.m. I doubt they're gonna let us in. Maybe like for like 30 seconds in sim time. Oh my god, she's gonna make it there by 3. They're not gonna let her in. They're gonna be like, get out of here. It's time to sleep. Oh my god, I thought the guy was pregnant. They're like, it's so early in the morning. What do you want from us? Yeah, sorry. Sorry about that. It's 3 a.m. in the morning. I want to see who answers. Zhang answered. Blah, blah. Okay. It's been a day. Oh my god, now this is the 4th day now. Alright. It looked like he had a family, so... Yeah. Aw, babe. Or BB. Hua here and Lin Hua. Is she like an adult or a teenager? She looks like a teen, but she could be an adult. Are you single? Nah, I bet he's married. Yeah, Lin. Okay, that's the mom. Downstairs? Alright then. Who lives here? Oh, hello. Sue. Oh, we can't marry someone rich too, right? I think that's part of it. No, that's in the legacy household. I don't think it matters if they're like, I mean, I'm sure these people all look like they're pretty rich here in China or like just other places. Okay, well, that was kind of, you mean, I need to stop going to this household. We don't need to be here right now. We're gonna get to know them so I could stop. Minshen, I think we have to go back to our buddy's household. Yatsen, he's not home. Oh, it's too late to visit anyone. Well, I guess we're gonna have to go back to the market. And then, yeah, what do we need? Let's get some food. Let's go back to the Shang Simla market. And then tomorrow we'll continue looking through all the remaining homes. Let's actually see what homes are exactly remaining. Okay, so this is the Yuan, right? Minshen, I still don't know who lives there. These people are the Wang. Yeah, they're never home, apparently. They hate us. Who lives here? No one, right? Okay, no one lives there. And who lives here? They're not home. The Yao. Yao. Yeah. Okay. Alright, and then the other homes are at the market, but I don't think anyone lives there. Those are just, like, for us to, like, buy a home in China if you guys want to. And that one, that's a really nice house. So, I guess we're gonna have to see if those people are home. If not, then I guess the only guy that we can actually, you know, take home with us is Liang. Lang. How do you guys pronounce that exactly? I mean, they're perfect for each other, I think. You know, they really are good. How long does it take for you to get to a market? What are you doing? Go to base camp. What are you doing? Who told you to go to base camp? Get your little booty to the market. Go to the market right now. Like, I don't understand. Get over here. It's 5 a.m. in the morning. 5 a.m. in the morning. Blah. I don't know where I was going with that. My game needs to, like, relax right now. Like, calm down. Okay, let everything load. I'm gonna let everything load really quickly, and then I'm gonna speed up the time. So my game can, like, breathe. Kind of. Look at these guys. Alright, come on, hurry up, game, load. Come on. I'm actually gonna be, like, half a second right now. I'm just gonna see how long I have been recording. So, go. Alright, we are back. Okay, yeah, we have like 4 minutes left to go. Okay, so she is here finally. I'm actually going to have her before she passes out. Let's buy some food here. I know, like, her sleeping schedule is totally messed up, but I mean, that is my bad, but hey, it was a busy day yesterday. We went through a lot of homes and met a lot of people, so that's good. Now we're pretty acquainted with the people living in China or in Xing Simla. Okay, turn on the stopwatch before I forget. Let's get something, something cool. I don't know. Everything's cool. Muffin? Something's different? Cheese Danish? That's something that we're probably not gonna eat at home. So, oh, she's eating with chopstick. It's so cool. Alright. Okay, she didn't finish the last bit of it. It almost filled her up. You know what? That's okay. You know, if she would have ate that piece, then I'm positive it would have filled her up. But no. It's too good for that. Alright, use the bathroom and then wash your hands. I know. Such a struggle. Such a struggle. And then we're gonna have to place our little tent here. Where? Right there would be awesome. Okay. Let's sleep. She's already ahead of me. So she's going to sleep, and I'm just going to keep it fast forward. And then, yeah, I think that's it. She needs to sleep, then she's going to use the shower in the can. And I think that might be where we leave off our episode for today. I'm pretty sure, because she's going to take a while to sleep. But I guess I'll just finish up her sleeping, and then we'll have her use her shower in the can. So in the next episode, you guys can look forward to her waking up. Being awake because she's taking so long to sleep. My game is just being laggy. That's okay. It's alright. Uh-oh. She's napping. That's why. Sleep, not nap. You weirdo. Who told you to sleep? Who nap? She told herself to nap. Never trust her. Never, ever, ever. Okay, 6:30 p.m. Crazy. She's probably gonna wake up like in the afternoon, maybe like 3 or something. We will see. Alright, so yeah, the next episode, we will continue visiting the rest of the homes that could be visited. That, you know, when the people are there. Wait, let's actually go check right now and see if there are any homes at the market that people live in. I doubt it. No, not those. The East Tower. Okay. That's not a house. Alright, yeah, these are all available for sale. The west tower, north tower. Okay, where's the west one? I don't know. Halls of the Lost Army. There's a house for sale. Bathroom. House. The Emperor's Plaza. Cool. Another house. What is this? South Tower. You can relax there? Where? Upstairs. What's in these towers? Nothing. This is just for decor. Okay. And the Empress Plaza again. What's in here? Oh, like a place to sit? That's cool. That's nice. All right, look at her still sleeping. She hates outdoors. She's technically indoors though. Technically, if you want to be technical. Aw, look at this. Like a little chimney thing, kind of, but not really. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, we're gonna go inside soon. Don't worry, girl. Don't worry. All right, so yeah, we will be visiting any homes that are able to be visited, whoever's home. And then if we, if I determine that there's no one there for her, another bachelor available, I think that's the only one in China or Shang Simla. But if he's the one, then I will have them probably, you know, like get to know each other a little bit more. And then, I don't know. Yeah, I guess I'll have them at least become boyfriend and girlfriend with each other, you know, and then they'll get married back at home, or no. Yeah, they get married the last minute thing, kind of, yeah. All right, and I think that'll be it, because that might take us a little while. I was hoping to explore the Jack Cave, but I don't think we're gonna have enough time. China is flying by so fast, and she woke up. Yay, just in time, because it's been 4 minutes. All right, I'm gonna actually have her use the bathroom again, just because I want her to use her shower in the can over here. Where is that? Okay, there it is. Let's use the shower in the can. We'll finally be able to see her use it. I'm not sure if Ebony used it before. I think she did, maybe. All right, hurry up. Ah, we can't see her. No. Yeah, we saw Ebony use it, probably. Man, we kind of saw it. Shouldn't have brought the walls up. Oh well, sorry. Okay, yeah. It's going up all the way, and I'm going to have to eat something really, really quickly. Oh, it's 5 p.m. of this day. Yeah, we're definitely probably not going to be able to explore that dragon cave at all. So let's buy some more food, and I think that'll be it. Maybe we'll make another fortune cookie before we go, so I can, like, you know, make this episode a little bit longer than, like, 20 minutes. Maybe, like, 25. Okay, let's order some food. Even though it'll take like forever. Oh, it's a kid. What's your last name so I know? Oh, Lou. Okay. Alright, well, we saw you guys already. Hey, there's a guy here. Who is he? Let's see. For like dinner foods, what do they have that we want? Thinking egg rolls. I'm thinking egg rolls. What else? Do they have stir fry? Stir fry? From cocktail. Yeah, let's eat some egg rolls. Maybe I skipped over the stir fry. Oops. I don't care. Egg rolls for 15 simoleons. Damn, that's a lot. That's fine. No. We have the money. We have it. It's available for us. Soon Trent is gonna turn into a young adult, and we'll definitely go to France. And then, I mean, we'll be back traveling again very, very soon. So, I mean, I'm sad to see us go. Oh my god, this child, so creepy. I'm sad to see us go so soon. We're almost done. Oh my god, he's reading a book. What are you reading? Terracotta Boy Guard the Second, or Volume 2. Who's this guy? Oh, the merchant. Where's that guy in the green? Did he go upstairs? Yes, who are you? Oh, the dad. Alright, remember you. Alright, what else? Is there someone over here? No. Okay, so she's gonna clean up her plate. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys so much. And I'll see you guys in the next episode where we will continue with what I said. And yeah, so that's it, pretty much. Yeah, game on. Bye.